He said he was gonna take me to the boat ramp over here and then ride me to the truck, and then I'm gonna have to drive the truck back to I'm gonna hit this shit. Back here feels a lot different.
You're in the wind more.
Yeah, you're not up front.
All right.
Let me know.
Thanks for the ride. Be careful.
Oh,
thank God you're still here. All right.
Now I have to pull this thing through the freaking dirt. It's got a low battery. Alright, well, she's ready to rip. I'm just waiting on Nick to get here. Nick will be here in like an hour and a half. And once he gets here, I should be loaded up on the trailer and have my waders on by then, ready to go. You ready?
Born ready, baby.
Thank you.
sand off my seat. Handlebars. Yeti? Hey, that's what I'm talking
sponsored
about.
Sponsored by
Twisties.
Might I throw this thing for a legal weapon earlier or later?
I think you should get be sponsored by Yeti, bro.
Yeah. Oh my god.
So long, my friend.
You got any specific one you want in the back?
I appreciate it. Put a needle nose in here.
Go on. All right, now what do we do with all this free space? We got a set of wheels here. I think it's time to pull that in here. You don't know how to handle that much power.
The brakes suck.
The brakes suck. Got everything cleaned up. Back in the garage. That's me for this video. If you made it this far, thanks for watching. Don't forget to like and subscribe. I got more videos coming. I got lots of things that I want to do. So, and another thing is, Tahoe's gone. It's time to finish the other race boat, the orange one. We needed names for these things because I don't know. We got the orange boat and the red boat. Orange boat, red boat, green boat.
That's a deal, right? Ride with me if you ride with me, you can slide.